3, 2, 1. Talk up, Matt.
Hey,
let's go ahead. Start over. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, what's up? This is D from Dominic's Magazine with the one and only sitting here with Bobby Mack. At the Fillmore, he just performed, which was awesome. You killed it tonight. Yes, you were on yours. I was like, yes. So how does it feel to see your name in lights?
Man, it feels good. You know, I waited a long time for this to happen. You know, like I started writing when I was in prison. I did 10 years.
Oh, wow.
Writing in prison, waiting for these opportunities to come. So to come and do it and to get good at it and for it to be accepted and appreciated is just, you know, it's a drug in itself. It's a high in itself.
I saw you getting crunk and it just felt like you were having fun.
I ain't had a drink.
Oh, that's what's up. That's so even better. That's right. A passion coming through, right?
Right.
Okay, and you're originally from the DMV?
Yeah, I'm from the Baptist Gardens, I'm from Dunn County.
Okay.
I currently reside in PG County. I be all over the area, but I'm a local company.
Okay, and we got Eddie Kane here. Shout out to Eddie Kane, setting this whole thing up.
That's the OG right now, that's big bro.
Okay, how long you been doing your thing?
I've been recording 2 years, and I put my first single out like 9 months ago.
Okay, and what single was that?
It was called Whoa. You can hit W-O-A-H. Bobby Mack Whoa was on YouTube, got a video. He made it on Radio 95,
yes.
And all that stuff.
Yes.
But then, like, we got so much more going. Like, we got, like, three other songs we made on radio. We got local and Georgia radio right now.
Oh, I like that one. Yeah. That one's high.
That's what
Okay. And what do you want to be in 5 years from now?
5 years from now, I just want to be the most successful artist I can possibly. I'm not in competition with nobody. I'm not trying to beat nobody. I'm trying to be the best I can be. The best I can be is the best ever. And that's what I want to be.
Where do you get your inspiration from?
When it comes to this music shit, I mean, I feel like it's just in my blood, like a father was a musician.
Okay. So it's deep-rooted.
Yeah. It's natural. Like, when I was 2, 3 years old, before my mother and my father broke up, I played my banging on the drums and shit.
Okay. So what's your favorite song out your whole mix?
This is a song I just recorded last night.
Oh, so it's brand new, hot, fresh.
Y'all probably won't hear it until next summer. But my favorite song that's out right now was about to be out with Jill.
Okay. Jill. Tell me about that a little bit.
It's just about getting it how I live, man, and just putting my life, like everything I'm talking about is real. Just talking about being the plug and, you know, shout out to the plug, you know, it's real. It's my life. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not up here fabricating movies. You know?
Right.
I just give it my life and music. That's how I express myself.
Okay, and I like your threads. What you got going on? I love your jeans. Are these handmade?
Nah, these problems.
Okay. Nice. He's blinging. It's Saturday. It's blinging. Bling. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Okay. Nice. Thank you. Thank you. So black. Thank you so much. Let everybody know where you can get your music and follow you at.
Man, OG Bobby Mack SoundCloud. OG BOBBYMAC SoundCloud. YouTube Mack Mans. MACBANCZ. Got the whole video. World Star Hip Hop. Bobby Mack, praise the Lord.
World Star.
And my mixtape. I almost forgot my mixtape.
Don't ever forget the mixtape.
17 song mixtape available for free. That means all you gotta do is click the button and you can hear it.
Free, y'all.
So my mixtapes have Bobby Mack trapping out the spaceship.
But I love it. I love your whole trapping out the spaceship. I love it. That's what's up. Thank you so much. I just want to catch you real quick. We at the Fillmore, y'all. The Fillmore. He is alive. Bobby Mack is live at the Fillmore. You hear me? And he killed it. So thank you for talking to Dominic Magazine. Love ya. Keep grinding, man. Keep grinding. Go up, up, up. That's all you can do, right? Right? Exactly. Thank you. Y'all go check out Bobby Mack. Follow him on Facebook, Instagram, and all that good stuff. So follow us at Dominic Magazine. You know where to find us at. It's me, and I'm signing off. Thanks.